Oh, wow. Beautiful, isn't it? I'm here in Eastern Oregon, one of the best places in the United States to do a little stargazing. You know, nights like this fill me with wonder and questions. Like, how did we get here? I mean, I know that we're here because you clicked a link to this video on the internet, but I'm talking about in a grander, more existential sense. Like, did someone somewhere click an even bigger link on a cosmic internet or something? I don't know. So go ahead, look around. Pretty cool, huh? Oh, look up there, above you. Look at that constellation. It sort of looks like a pretty lady salmon heading upstream. I guess I should probably swim up to her and, oh no, it's a bear. Linda, no! Well, cycle of life. Ooh, that looks like an ice cream cone. That one sort of looks like a box of secrets that you keep in your heart. You know what's not a secret? Oregon is awesome. Oregon, it's a state of mind and an actual state located south of Washington, north of California, and west of Idaho in the Pacific Northwest. You like how I summed up there? Kind of nailed the ending.